my rosebuds, welcome back to my channel. It's me and a whole crew of people, y'all. I got a whole crew of people. This is some of my nieces, and we're gonna go down the line and they're gonna tell you what their names are, and we'll get right into the video. I'm gonna be introducing them to Dimash Kudaibergen. You guys know how much I love Dimash Kudaibergen, y'all. So I'm about to demashify them, okay? They're about to be demash, okay? Because he's demashalicious, okay? Oh my so God. We're gonna go down the line and we're gonna start over here.
Hi, my name is Karithia, but everybody calls me Kimmo.
My name is Sheree.
What's your name?
Malia.
I'm Zaria.
I'm Alyssa, everybody call me Tina.
All right, so these are some of my nieces, y'all, and we are gonna get right into the video. We're gonna be listening to Dimash Kudaibergen singing Love of Tired Swans. So let's get right into it. All right, y'all, here it is. Love of Tired Swans, Dimash Kudaibergen. You guys ever heard of Dimash before? No, they never heard of him before, y'all. Today's the day they become Dimashified. This is original music video. It's in another language, yes.
Я сожалею, я люблю тебя, жизнь моя без тепла, я тобой болею, удержать не смогли, мы устали, нам очень трудно. Я совсем один, ты пойми, без любви ничего не нужно.
Вокруг.
Не могу жить.
The vocals, yes.
Yes, that last part, I wasn't even sure if it was him. That's Let me like tell a you. Girl.
He sings 6 octaves.
Oh, okay.
Yes. Singing 12 different languages. Okay?
All right.
So, he did call him the octave man, the 6 octave man. And he is the best singer in the entire world. So, how you was feeling? She was tearing up just the way I be tearing up, y'all. Y'all see me in the videos? I be tearing up. I be crying. Because these songs are, like, touching and passionate.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I love the storyline, like, I could have followed.
Yeah.
And the video was really, like, well done.
Yeah, the whole, like, color scheme. The whole color scheme of the video as well.
And what do you think of it, Malia? It was good. Yeah, okay. It was good. Yes. So that was it, y'all. That was our reaction, and we're gonna do another one. I'm gonna let them listen to my favorite one. One of my favorite one. I'm gonna let them, I'm gonna let them do it by themselves. I'm gonna get out of the video, and they're gonna do one by themselves. And yeah, well, thank you guys so much for watching. And if you have not yet done so, why don't you go ahead and hit that red subscribe button? Make sure your post notification bell is on so you don't miss another video. Bye, y'all.
Bye.